Here's Hagi. First time he's really been in possession. Oh, that's not a bad try! And it came back off the crossbar. Well, that's the measure of this 20-year-old. He was a full 20 yards out. Shilton may have just brushed it with his fist. Bobby Robertson, not exactly looking the life and soul of the party at the moment. Got three up. And here's Klein. Koresh. Camataru. Well, they're making much more out of a great deal less. And they're not frightened to have a go, which is perhaps a little unusual for an Iron Curtain countryside. No hesitation at all from Camataru. Hate is number 9, Waddle number 11, Lineker number 10. Robson has joined them. Hoddle is onside! 1-0! The barn door behind them is wide open. Look at this, they're all looking for the long ball. They move up. Hoddle just stayed onside because of defenders on the near side as we looked. And that's his 7th goal for England. And it comes in the 25th minute of this particular World Cup contest. First time, incidentally, he's played in the World Cup since the game against Kuwait in Bilbao. Which for me is utter nonsense, but never mind. But a beautifully worked free kick. And the Romanians fell for it, hook, line and sinker. Stevens. Stefanescu. Gurianu. Strange ball by him. Stefanescu. Right. Particularly good header. Koresh. Hagi! Oh! Got away completely again. And Koresh, presumably asking him why he didn't score. It's the last action of the half. England lead by 1-0, scored by Glenn Hoddle in the 25th minute. That in itself will satisfy Bobby Robson, who must feel so far so good. Koresh. Hoddle. He's clear, is Lineker. Referee says no foul. So nearly. I think the best thing about that was really not so much the pass, which just didn't quite come off, but the fact that he saw it so quickly, having won the ball. And the pace of Lineker was a telling factor. Camataru, did he take it with his hand? Shilton, it's one apiece. Shilton obviously thought that he used his hand. Look at Rescue there. Good heavens, what's this? But I must say, I thought the number 9 used his hand. With a flick on by Rednick. Surely there was a touch of the forearm there. But he got right through the heart at the end of the defence. Peter Shilton to meet him. And Shilton, in fact, went the wrong way.
Hoddle.
Reed. Lineker, Stevens. Well, every man knew what he was doing. Reed's cross. Won by Robson, on by Hatley. Little touch from Lineker. But really, Stevens didn't get over the ball. He was leaning back. Halfway through the second half. England 1, Romania 1. England never beaten at home in a World Cup match. Romania haven't been beaten here. Sanson. Cleanly away from Hagi. Lineker, good save. Romanian so far withstanding the pressure and confirming the impression they gave in the last European Championships. For all the fact that they failed to win a game, suggested they were a coming side. Individual ability here than in many of their sides of the past. John Barnes. Lineker. Mark Wright. There were 3 minutes left. The reaction to that pass was understandable. Hoddle. Yes! Barnes! Yes! No! The flag is up on the far side. Well, I can only think the flag was for offside. Must have been very, very tight indeed. Well, level would be enough. What a pity. It is. Peter Lucescu greets that as a victory, which for him it is, to get a point here at Wembley. The goal scored by Camataru from the only attack of note that Romania had in the second half. But it has to remember that Hagi twice hit the post, and England's goal, which was equalised by Camataru, scored by Glenn Hoddle in the 25th minute. The goal's in the 25th minute and in the 60th minute. And I think the match could best be summarised by saying that the performance shows that we are good enough to go to Mexico, but there is work to be done if we are to make a real impression there. But there is promise.